No Johns. Beat effect.
Ooh, good ledge game there. Very nice bear. Oh, good kill.
Gimped him.
And a good kill on Reaper, that was impressive. He cancels that Firebird.
Oh, very good knock here on the ledge.
And he spikes it.
Wow! Heir to the throne.
Still kind of scary against the Marth, but right now that's pretty good.
With a 2-stock advantage,
Marth
really
Gibson comes back up, takes the stock. And gets the Marth, it's still kind of risky. Hits him with a bear, it looks like he's
still
going to be taking the stock.
Oh, able to recover!
Hits him with a
and Reaper
takes
it 4-2.
Reaper shoulders the pressure.
Might not be happening though with lots of
hits him with the fares.
Lots of fares. Keep him on that edge. Right where he wants him, right on the outside of the edge.
And that's game.
You're counting with the shine, excuse me.
Following up with that combo. Great. Doing
Holy crap,
going. Reaper doing his best to keep as far away from Falcon as possible. Stay out of reach of that knee.
Oh, can he take it? He can.
Can he reach it?
Oh, there it is!
He spikes him off the stage. Reaper up 3-1 right now. Coming back from 2-0, I might add. He's won the last two games in a row. After losing a little bit of faith in his Marth and making the switch to...
And he takes! Spike! What a show!